To date, there's very little known about diet and risk of MS and disease progression. So the work I've been doing has been contributing towards that. So what we've found so far is that a healthy dietary pattern is associated with reduced risk of MS. We don't know exactly what components are important, which is what we're looking at now.